Unit 3 lets you show NEBOSH that you can put into practice everything you have learnt about health and safety through this course. You carry out a safety inspection of your workplace and then write a report to management with your findings and recommendations for actions to improve health and safety. NEBOSH provide the observation forms for you to fill in during the inspection. You are looking for at least 20 different hazards. NEBOSH provide a template for writing the report. The report should be between 700 and 1000 words. You can handwrite or word process the report. NEBOSH provide guidance for completing Unit 3, including the things examiners are looking for when marking your work. The pass mark is 60%. You don't have to be supervised while carrying out the inspection or writing the report, but you do have to sign a declaration saying it's all your own work. It is recommended that you complete both the inspection and the report with a total time of 2 hours. Once you have completed the Unit 1 and 2 exams, you have 14 days to submit your Unit 3 practical application. If your practical application is being marked by Astutis, you can submit it to us by email or by post. NEBOSH will send you your results, usually up to 12 weeks after you have sat the exams.
Yes!